Hi, I'm Lightpath. Let's get started with Bitwig Connect 4.12. In this video, we'll go through the process of setting up Bitwig Connect to work with your computer, speakers, headphones, and external hardware. I'll demonstrate all the steps, so even if this is your first time using an audio interface, you'll have the tools you need to get started making music with Bitwig Connect. First, let's connect the interface to the computer using the USB-C cable that ships with the unit. If your computer doesn't have a USB-C port, you can use the included USB-C to USB-A adapter. You can use any DAW with Bitwig Connect. Just know that there are some special features only available when using Bitwig Studio. I'm on a Mac, so I don't need to install any drivers for the interface to work. If you're running Windows, you'll first need to install the drivers that are included in the software install package. The control panel software is optional on any system, but it provides additional settings that aren't accessible on the hardware, so I'll install that next. Before we open Bitwig Studio, let's connect our speakers and headphones. Outputs 1 and 2 on the rear panel are for your main speakers. This silver jack is for your headphones. If you have a second pair of speakers, you can connect them to outputs 3 and 4 to switch between your main and alternate speakers using this Alt button. To set the level of your speakers and headphones, press the corresponding button on top of the unit and turn the center dial. Here, I'll set the main level going to my speakers. Next, I'll set the phone's level going to my headphones. If I were using a second pair of speakers, I could adjust the volume compensation for that Alt out by pressing Alt and turning the center dial to add or subtract up to 12 decibels. Okay, let's open Bitwig Studio. Open the settings by clicking the Bitwig logo at the top of the window and find the Audio tab. I'll use Apple's native audio driver. If you're on Windows, the best choice is ASIO. Connect 4.12 should be automatically selected, and sample rate and block size can remain set to auto. You'll notice that the input and output buses are also automatically configured. Let's connect a microphone. Bitwig Connect's preamp can handle all types of microphones, but for the purposes of this video, let's just use the classic 58. We'll connect it and set the gain with the center dial as we speak into the mic. I won't be singing, so let's record this SH-101 instead. We'll connect it to In-2 and check the level. We'll use this audio track and set its input to In-2. If I wanted to monitor the direct sound of the synth before it reaches Bitwig Studio, I could enable direct monitoring to hear only the unprocessed audio free of latency. But I want to use Bitwig Studio to add some effects to the sound, so I'll keep direct monitoring off and instead record enable the track and set monitor mode to auto. I can also access a channel's gain, direct monitoring, and other settings directly in Bitwig Studio via this updated inspector panel. Now I can add some delay and reverb to the sound. I'll use Bitwig mode on the Connect to control the feedback of this delay while playing. All I have to do is hover over the feedback knob, and this center dial will now control the feedback amount. I'll double tap the dial to lock it to the feedback parameter. That'll free the cursor for anything else. I'll use the transport buttons on Connect to record. I'll first turn on the metronome with this handy button combo and press record to prepare for recording. Now, I'll press play and get in the synth zone. And when I'm done, I can press stop. This is a great opportunity to use scroll mode to move the playhead around to different parts of the recording. I can do all of this without even using the mouse. Okay, let's now add some guitar by plugging it into In-1. We'll set the input type to instrument with this switch. We could even use Connect's 3.5mm jacks to send and receive CV to and from this Euro Rack modular. For CV integration and an in-depth exploration of all of Bitwig Connect's features, watch the walkthrough video. Happy patching. I'll see you in the Lightbat Zone.